I bought this deburring tool and I absolutely hate it. This is horrible cheap plastic. The only good bits about it are the tips, and I've got a couple of different tips. Shall we use a DIY drill? Or shall we use the old brace drill? Now that is a lot better.